President Donald Trump's inaugural parade through Washington, D.C. kicked off on Friday afternoon following his swearing-in despite the prospect of protests near the parade route on Pennsylvania Avenue. There were more than 8,000 parade participants representing 40 organizations, including high school and university marching bands, equestrian corps, first responders, and veteran groups.